Among the saints whom the Church honors today is Saint Denis, the first Bishop of Paris, and his two companions. Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki, and I have to admit that there is some pretty curious art associated with this saint. He and his companions were beheaded around the year 258, and their bodies were thrown into the River Seine that runs through Paris. The bodies were rescued and then entombed in a place around which a large monastery was later built. Centuries later, various stories arose, and one of them was that after his death, Saint Denis rose to his feet and carried his head the 2 miles to his burial place, which is now known as Montmartre. And statues and paintings of Saint Denis show him doing just this, carrying his head. Though it's highly unlikely that this actually happened, we can still admire the courage of a martyr like Saint Denis and pray that we may have similar courage as we face our battles with temptations. In fact, that's the point made in the second reading of the Divine Office today, a selection from Saint Ambrose, who wrote, "You were tempted by the spirit of fornication, but feared the coming judgment of Christ and did not want your purity of mind and body to be defiled? You are a martyr for Christ. You were tempted by the spirit of avarice to seize the property of a child and violate the rights of a defenseless widow, but remembered God's law and saw your duty to give help, not act unjustly? You are a witness to Christ. You were tempted by the spirit of pride, but saw the poor and the needy and looked with loving compassion on them and loved humility rather than arrogance. You are a witness to Christ. What is more, your witness was not in word only, but also in deed." How many hidden martyrs there are, bearing witness to Christ each day and acknowledging Jesus as the Lord.